proper physical examination plays a vital role in the diagnosis, treatment, and outcome of a patient's health. The direct ophthalmoscope is important in the examination of the back of the eye to detect and manage many intrinsic and systemic conditions, such as diabetes and hypertension. For example, 20% of newly diagnosed diabetes patients and 80% of those with diabetes for 15 or more years are at risk of vision loss from diabetic retinopathy, making early detection during an exam absolutely essential. The Beta 200 ophthalmoscope includes several exclusive technologies. With any new technology, it's important to familiarize yourself with the controls and operation procedures to ensure you get the best performance possible. There are a few basic controls on the Beta 200. First, the on-off button. This controls the power and brightness of the device, utilizing a rheostat. The LED HQ technology in the Beta 200 has been specially engineered to provide optimal illumination and intensity suited for each application, with the ability to be continuously adjusted from 3% to 100%. Additionally, the shape and design of the Beta 200, combined with the brow rest, allows for comfortable operation while eliminating distractions from ambient light. There is a Rheostat disc lens wheel that displays dioptric power. By positioning your thumb in the indentation at the base of the instrument, the disc is easily accessed by your index finger. On the patient side, there is an aperture wheel with a legend for easy selection and identification of apertures. There are many familiar aperture options, along with ones unique to the Beta 200, that provide increased diagnostic abilities. These include the hemispot aperture option combines the slit aperture with the large spot for a combination of depth perception and field of view. The fixation star with grid permits easy observation of eccentric fixation without masking the macula. Finally, there is a selection switch where separate red-free can be used with any of the apertures selected. When performing an examination with a Beta 200 ophthalmoscope, turn the instrument on by pressing and twisting the rheostat to the left. Then turn it to its maximum brightness setting and reduce to approximately 75% intensity. Then select the aperture needed, utilizing the easy-to-view aperture legend. Position your thumb in the indent and your finger on the focusing wheel. Bring the instrument up to your eye and stand approximately arm's distance from the patient. Shine the light into the eye you wish to examine and look for the red reflection in the pupil. At this point, with the Beta 200 ophthalmoscope, there are a few things to note that will be different than using a traditional ophthalmoscope. First, while staying focused on the red reflex, move in until you are approximately 1 inch from the patient's eye. This is a closer distance than with a traditional scope, but at this distance, the exclusive aspherical optical system works properly, redirecting the corneal reflections down and away from the path of sight. This exclusive optical system provides clear, unobstructed views of the retina by eliminating distracting reflections from your field of view and other systems that reduce resolution and contrast. If you work at a distance further away than 1 inch from the patient's eye, reflections will be present and you will not experience the benefits of this device. Additionally, an even distribution of light across the entire field of view, including the edges, provides high contrast, distortion-free images. When the proper distance is achieved, you should be able to clearly identify the macula and the optic disc. This allows you to fully examine the fundus with a clear, well-illuminated view that provides detail and color accuracy. This technology includes an exceptionally high color rendering index, so you see colors as they are, which is crucial for proper diagnosis. While utilizing the Beta 200 ophthalmoscope, you will be able to clearly identify common pathologies, such as a pale atrophic disc, a swollen disc, an enlarged cup, new disc vessels, pigment clumps, or macular degeneration in the central retina. By incorporating the latest diagnostic device technologies into your workflow and utilizing their features properly, you'll obtain a more reliable, accurate physical examination and ultimately be able to better diagnose with confidence. The Beta 200 Ophthalmoscope. Exclusively from Midmark and Heine.